Hello everybody, my name is Leo. We're going to be making a video today. I did my intro wrong. Hello everybody, it's Leo here. We're going to be making another video today. Yes, got it right. this is how to set a mouse trap. So this might be hard to teach you. Okay, so a mouse trap, if you don't know what it does, it pretty much... You put peanut butter right here. Pretend the pencil is a mouse. Just eat the peanut butter. This bar snaps its neck in order to kill the mouse. Now I'm going to teach you how to set it. First you flip the bar back, and then doing which is very dangerous. And then you flip this thing over, and on the pad, and on this metal, you'll see that bit sticking up and how it's bent. This goes under this, right under this, which keeps the bar from going, and it's very easy to knock it off. And when it's knocked off, it flips and kills the mouse. That's how it works, pretty much. Bloopers. I'm an expert. Just kidding, I'm not. Not bad at it, though. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh, very simple. I just wanted to teach you on how to set a mouse trap.